guys, this is Kenz, and welcome to video number 5 of my Disney Princess painting series. In this video, I'm going to be painting... What is her name? I'm going to be painting Merida from Brave. Stop fighting. Shh. The kitty cat's fighting back there. You are in time out. Well, there's not really too much to be said about Merida, except for she has really awesome hair, and it was an absolute pain to paint. And it basically took me most of the time for the painting, because I had to put on like a lot of layers, which you will see in the video. I decided that I'm going to walk you through the steps that I take as I do a painting. I hope that's okay if you don't like it, or if you just get annoyed with my voice like I do, then just mute it. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the video that you are going to watch right now. Enjoy it.
Okay, so I guess we'll get started with step one, which is basically making a pencil sketch and pinning it out. I actually already did this with one, got it all pinned and ready, and then ripped it out of my watercolor paper and literally ripped it. So I ended up going with this one, and here it is. So now I'm basically adding the first layer to her face and neck, which is basically the flesh tones. And then after that, I'm going to add some darker colors to basically contour her face. So that's basically what I'm doing here. And adding a little bit of pink to her lips, because lips have to be pink. It was actually interesting for me. I actually ended up doing her eyes in marker, which is interesting, but I thought I'd try it, and it actually worked out pretty well. So here I basically put on the first layer of her hair, which was fun because I had some orange and yellow colors, just trying to play around with the colors of her hair. The funny thing is, because she has so much hair, I really didn't have enough room for a background. Well, I had enough room for a background, but not enough room for a detailed background, so I ended up just putting some yellow to suggest sunlight to basically go with her hair. Right here I'm working on the second layer of her hair, which actually took a long time, even if it doesn't seem like it. It actually ended up taking me a while. Obviously in a sped up video, you can't see that. For her dress, I actually was running out of green watercolor paint, which was sad, but I barely got enough to use for that. I actually had to add some black to make it go longer, which I'm actually happy with the color, so I'm kind of glad I did that. And now I'm adding more layers with a darker watercolor, which I added more brown in to make her hair look more red. I think I actually outlined some of this in colored pencil because that seemed to make it seem more permanent and easier to keep the lines focused because there are so many lines in this. Anyway, I'm doing more layers and more layers, and I'm adding a little bit of sunlight to her hair, especially on the right upper side. Background with actually acrylic paint, white acrylic paint.
I hope that you think that Merida turned out okay. And I guess get ready for the next video, which will probably be Ariel as requested. So get ready for that one. And goodbye.